everyone please open your textbook, computer science textbook. It is open page number 40. So today we will start that new lesson, that is more on MS Paint. Yes, so what is the new lesson name? More on MS Paint. Before we start this class, so students, I hope you all know about this MS Paint, right? It is Microsoft Word Paint. Yes, yes, I hope everyone are familiar. I think in the previous grades and all you have learned how to draw in MS Paint, right? Yes. Today, so in this lesson, we will learn more about MS Paint. That is, we will learn more features and tools of MS Paint and how to use images and make changes to them in Paint. For example, you want your images to be copy and paste in the MS Paint Word. Yes, no? You wish to do that. So that and all you can learn by this lesson. Okay? Shall we start this lesson? Yes. See the page number 41. Features of Paint. So there are few features of Paint. So the first feature of Paint is brush tools. And the second one is changing sizes. Third one is full screen view. Fourth one, color selection. And the fifth one is saving the page. So students, these are the main features of MS Paint. That is brush tools, changing sizes, full screen view, color selection, saving the page. So today in this class we will learn detailed about these features. So the first feature is brush tool. Okay. So see everyone open page number 41. I will read out the brush tool feature. There are various kinds of brushes that a user can use to make the painting more attractive, creative and fun. The different types of brushes are oil brush, crayon, watercolor brush, marker, natural pencil and airbrush. Yes. See, brush tool, that is the main thing, right, which we need for painting. Yes, no? Yes, see, when you do painting, drawing means you need pencil. But painting means you need brush. Yes, no? So when you choose to do different kinds of drawing, painting, coloring and all, different tools you use, right, for different kind of drawings. Yes, for drawing you use pencil, for coloring you use colors, and for painting you use brush. Without brush can you paint? No, right? Yes, you can paint, but you use hands, cordons, earbuds, everything. But brush is the particular thing which you use for painting, right? Yes, so brush is very important for painting. So there are different types of brushes. They are oil brush, crayon, watercolor brush, marker, natural pencil and airbrush. This type of brushes are all present in MS Paint. So as naturally also when we do brushing, this type of brush is also available. Even in MS Paint also this kind of brushes are available. See the page number 41 in figure 5.1, you will see different kinds of brushes has been shown. Okay. small. If you click on zoom out, the image will become big. Okay, then see the next feature, that is full screen view. Full screen view. So the next feature is full screen view. What is that? There is a feature in Windows 7 which gives the user a full screen view so that the user can see what its entire design looks like on the canvas. You can go to the full screen option by clicking on the view tab. So what is that? It is the feature in Windows 7 where it can give a full screen about the image which you have drawn. Okay, that is the entire design. You can check the entire design by viewing, that is full screen view. If you do that, the entire design you can view it very closely. Okay, that option is in view tab. When you click on the view tab, here you will get the option as full screen view. When you click on the full screen view, with the mouse you can slide the full image and you can see the corners, small corners of the images very detailed. Okay, that is the function of full screen view. Next is color selection. Color selection. So, Microsoft Paint allows you to select multiple colors with the help of the mouse. The left click of the mouse will act as the primary color. The right click of the mouse will select the secondary color, and the third color can be chosen by pressing Ctrl key plus any mouse click. Yes, coloring selection. Coloring selection is nothing but, so you will finish drawing it with the pencil. So what is the next step? Next step is coloring only, right? Yes, in MS Paint there is variety of different shades of color, students. Yes, so when you click the left key on the mouse, you will get the primary colors. So when you click the right key of the mouse, you will get secondary colors. And when you click on this control key, when you click the control key in the keyboard and then click on the mouse of click on the button of anyone, that is left or right, you will get the what? Third color of the MS Paint. Okay, so this is how we change the colors. Okay, students? Yes, the next one is saving the field. So what is the next feature we do? Yes, first we did it. So first we select the tool, brushing tool. Whether you want pencil, crayon, brush or anything. So then you have drawn the drawing and you just change this. If you wanted to change the sizes, you have changed the sizes. Then next you have a full screen view. Why you need full screen view is that you better to check whether all the edges has been correctly filled or not. Okay. Then you have the color selection. Color selection, after doing color selection, you will do coloring. Then what is the next step? After finishing everything, the main step in the computer is to save the file. Yes, no? So saving the paint. That is another great feature of MS Paint is that you can save the drawing or the painting in different file formats such as PNG, JPEG, BMP and GIF depending on your requirement. Yes, see in the MS Paint there is a great feature, that is you can save this painting in different context. Yes, different text format. For example, you can send the sheets, written sheets in PDF format, right? Similarly, even this paint also you can save in this format, that is PNG format, JPEG format, BMP format and GIF format. Okay, so this is all about the saving the paint. Okay, this is enough today. Yes, today this is enough. So what we did today's class, we learned about the features of paint, that is brush tools, changing sizes, full screen view, color selection, saving the paint. Okay. Yes, enough, right? Yes, enough. But you will be having homework. Please write down the homework there. Please send the homework. Why you are not sending anyone? Asha, where are you? Right? So what is the homework, Shabbat? what we did.